Yuck, you're gross. You're super gross. Ah, that makes me miss my puppy, Abby. Get this early workout in. We have a fun day planned. Me and Steph going to get some brunch by the lake. So I wanted to get this workout in ASAP, get it over with. But first, it's really cold right now. Today, I'm just gonna do some footwork and starts, kind of agility type things. Last time I did some actual linebacker work and position work. This time, I'm gonna keep it more on the agility. And yeah, it should be short and sweet.
It's literally a landmine of geese poop. Watch yourself, be careful. They're everywhere.
Just getting back home. At work, I was on an empty stomach, so I'm starving. Our refrigerator's on E. We're getting ready to run to the market and grab some brunch. That's one of the things I love about Oakland is the people and the culture. You can tell it runs very deep. People don't be believing me when I say this stuff happens. See that time? 11:11 is when I got the ticket. 1:11 was when it was done. Numerology, y'all gotta be going wild right now. I'm so proud of you. The only good that you said. Gotta look out for my young bull trying to get it. The boy's talent. All right, now we're going to the market. Our refrigerator's on E, so we need to get this fruit, get these veggies, so baby girl can cook some more.
That was beautiful. It's gonna be like my Bernie Mac chair.
Oh my God. Morning, man.
Listen to me. Today has been a very productive day, I think.
No.
No?
No.
I lied?
Yes.
Okay, I'm trying to be truthful.
It was a bold lie, too. It wasn't a bold lie, but...
I worked out this morning.
You did? Oh, I was knocked out.
Yeah.
I forgot. I take that back, America. Let me shut up.
It was a very productive day today.
I can't say it, dude. I'm not here. I'm sorry.
It was almost a very productive day today. It's about 7 o'clock right now. We're about to heat up some chicken pot pie. Yep. I think that's it for me today. I'm gonna finish the day off with some editing so that we can have more of these amazing, amazing videos.